Perfect Pass will not intervene with the first 15%, so you can drive normally at the beginning of your run. Pinning the throttle. Throttle is pinned right now. All right, and we got Nelly, which is how old?
10 years old.
And Nelly, have you ever driven an RC car?
Yes.
How about a really high-powered one?
Nope.
What are your thoughts? Are you nervous?
Yeah, kinda.
Are you nervous, Dad?
Yeah, a little bit. Usually if it's any faster than about 15, 20 miles an hour, she loses control of it and hits a curb or something.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully we get to address that with Perfect Pass today. Okay, Nelly, well, Perfect Pass is engaged at 100%. Have fun. Does it feel like it did before?
No, not at all.
World's first RC designated launch control and pretty much throttle control module. I hope the camera can see it. And hopefully I'm not stepping on my mic here. So this is how PERFECTPASS looks like. Pretty much connects between your ESC and your receiver. And there's a little pot, a little dial that you can tweak 0 to 100, how fast and how aggressive you want your throttle response to be. PERFECTPASS will change the world of RC as we know it, or at least some sectors of it, forever, pretty much. PERFECTPASS was initially created for speedrunners and drag racers. So if you guys are speedrunners or drag racers, stick around, you might want to listen to that one. PERFECTPASS will give you an unhuman throttle control, an absolute control on your throttle. If you look at your data log, if some of you guys using Castle Creations and you can look at your logs, you will see that from 0 to 100%, there's always a very dirty line. Voltage sags, little amperage spikes and voltage sags will pretty much hurt your top speed. I've been working on PERFECTPASS with my buddy, Mike Hoffmeister, awesome dude. And we've been analyzing PERFECTPASS, the algorithm we created, and tweaking it and adjusting it for about 3 months now. Now it's a finished product. We made a limited amount, guys. We only made like 200 of those. So if you think you need one, and trust me, if you're doing speedruns or drag, and you have a beginner that wants to drive, or if you're doing crawling and you want a lot more sensitivity, if you're bashing and you want better traction, if you don't want to lose traction because of a jerk of a throttle, and so many different, as a beginner, you're a 7-year-old, you just put PERFECTPASS, you tweak it all the way to 100%, you have a very non-aggressive, very uneventful throttle response, so they can actually at least try and get into the hobby. If you think you want one, I think it's a brilliant product, not just because I'm trying to sell it, but because I really believe in it. That's why we created it. Get one, and I would get one for every car, to be honest with you. I have one in every one of my cars, and just makes my life better, simply because as a speedrunner, as you guys know, I don't do a lot of drags, but I do speedruns. No run is the same as the previous or the next one. It always changes simply because we're just humans. Even if you're a monster driver out there doing 150s, 160s, 170s, that doesn't really matter. Your finger will never be perfect and linear 0 to 100%, meaning that everyone will be a little bit, run will be a little bit different. It will give you a misconception with gearing sometimes. So if you want to ace your gearing and increase your personal best, PERFECTPASS will give you a perfect pass every single run, 0 to 100. So you can actually tweak your gearing accordingly, and every time it will feel the same and better and better and better. You'll get to increase. I know you guys saw me on YouTube, and many of you guys ask me why I have a little electronic chip, or card rather, next to my receiver. Guess what? For the last 3 months, I've been driving with PERFECTPASS just to tweak it here and there, and it's just brilliant. 0 to 100 with your throttle, awesome. If you're a drag racer, and you don't have a fancy remote, you don't have a timing system on your remote, you can have PERFECTPASS. You can use whatever radio you want. By the way, guys, PERFECTPASS works with any radio, any receiver. We tried about 10 different brands, all the major brands, obviously, but any radio, any receiver, obviously any motor, ESC, battery, it really don't matter. You have to recalibrate your ESC and everything, but this is all in the instruction. It comes with an info card. It's a trifold, an info card. It actually shows everything about PERFECTPASS. Very simple connection between male and female, one ESC, one to your receiver, and then you get to tweak it as exactly how you want it. So if you're a drag racer and you don't really have a fancy remote, but you still want a timing system, have a nice 0 to 100 that takes about a second or a second and a half or 2 seconds, you can adjust that with PERFECTPASS. If you're a boater and you want to eliminate cavitation and you want to launch stronger, you can adjust that with PERFECTPASS. If you're doing crawling and you want to have more sensitivity when you're climbing something, get PERFECTPASS. Drifting, also to have a lot more sensitivity without throttle jerks, something that I would suggest, to get yourself PERFECTPASS. Again, guys, we've done a limited amount of 200 just to see how it works and how people like it. I'm gonna put a link to the description below, on the description below, just so you guys can find how to actually purchase it. So if this sounds interesting, I am super curious of what's gonna happen out there. Obviously, I know a bunch of people will buy PERFECTPASS, and I cannot wait to see you guys' input and see what we created. Guys, we handmade each and every, and tested each and every one of these. So a lot of work and planning were invested in the creation of PERFECTPASS. Speedrunners, drag racers, beginners also, the same algorithm. It's a brilliant algorithm. I can't wait for you guys to test it. Works with all of them, and it's just a magnificent thing. I've been keeping the secret for about 3 months now, and finally I can share with the world what we created, Mike Hoffmeister and myself, PERFECTPASS. It's now available. Link in the description. You guys will have a blast using it. Takes a second to get used to, but then you have a constantly perfect speed runs every time. You will increase your speed and you can finally see what the car is exactly doing, because you don't have that variable of a human finger, no matter how good of a driver you are. I appreciate you guys watching. PERFECTPASS, Raz Shifrin. See ya, guys. And in 3, 2, 1, pinning the throttle, guys. Now the throttle is pinned. I don't really even need to touch the steering wheel, which is pretty amazing.